क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट। क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वेक्टर, क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वेक्टर। साइन थीटा इक्वल टू ए वेक्टर क्रॉस बी वेक्टर बाय मोड ऑफ ए वेक्टर मोड ऑफ बी वेक्टर। साइन थीटा इक्वल टू ए क्रॉस बी बाय मोड ऑफ ए इंटू मोड ऑफ बी। एग्जाम्पल, ए इज ए वेक्टर टू आई माइनस थ्री जे प्लस के, बी इज अनदर वेक्टर आई प्लस टू जे माइनस थ्री के। फाइंड ए कॉस बी। ए क्रॉस बी मीन्स द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वेक्टर्स। यू विल अप्लाई द डिटरमिनेंट लाइक दिस, ए क्रॉस क्रॉस बी गॉट मॉड आई जे के। Here you write the A vector coefficient of I, j, k, that means 2, minus 3, 1. Here the coefficient of I is 2, the coefficient of j is minus 3, and coefficient of k is plus 1. And B vector. Coefficient of I, that means 1, this is 2, this is minus 3. Now, apply determinants rule. That means I, this and this slipped, remaining minus 3, 1, 2, minus 3, plus next minus j, elip this column and this row, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, minus 3. Leave this one, that means 2, 1, 1 minus 3, plus minus plus k. Leave this column and this row, 2 minus 3, 1, 2. That means A cross B, at first plus plus I, then you write minus 3, 1, 2 minus 3. Next plus, next minus, minus j, that means this column and this row cancel, remain 2, 1, 1, minus 3. Next plus, minus, plus, plus k, then this column and this row, 2, minus 3, 1, 2. Now, I, this into this, minus this into this, this into this, minus this into this. This means 3, 3, 9 minus 2 minus j. Next, same this into this minus this into this. This minus this. That means minus 6 minus 1. Next plus k. This into this minus this into this. 2, 2 are 4 minus minus plus 3. Left, right. Left minus right. Then calculation, 9 minus 2, that means 7, I, minus, minus 6 minus 1, minus 7, that means plus, 7, j, next plus 7 k. This is the answer. When you find the cross product, then you apply the rule of determinants rules. It is given, and easily you can find sine theta means a cross b. You find out here next mod of a and mod of b. You can find easily mod of a and mod of b. If you find mod a, then it will be mod a, that means root over 2 square plus minus 3 square plus 1 square, that means 4 9 1 10 root over 14. Mod b, it will be root over 1 square plus 2 square plus minus 3 square. This also root 14. Now you apply the formula sin theta equal to a cos b. A cos b, that means 7i plus 7j plus 7k by root over 14 into root over 14. This is the sin theta. Okay.